State Industrial Development Corporations, which are in short also known as SIDCs. They were first established in 1995 under the Companies Act of 1956. They are basically state-owned government corporations which engage in the development and promotion of medium and large industries. Their main aim is to develop the industrial infrastructure such as industrial parks, industrial estates, along with providing financial assistance. Their main objective thus is to act as a catalyst agent for the development of medium and large scale industries in the respective states. At present, there are 26 state industrial development corporations in our country. 9 of these are also functioning as SFCs and provide assistance for small scale units. 7 SIDCs are also involved in infrastructural development and other extension services for promotion of small sector. They set up industrial projects either in joint sector collaboration with private entrepreneurs or on their own. They also set up such projects as wholly owned subsidiaries. Some examples of SIDCs are Tamil Nadu State Industrial Development Corporation, Kerala State Industrial Development Corporations, etc.